Here we go then with this week's Bodyweight Blast. Six exercises, 30 seconds each, 10 seconds in between, taking a little break between each round and aiming to do a total of 4 rounds. So, warming up, little job on the spot, just getting things moving. We're gonna bring the knees up a little bit more. Switching it out, jumping jacks. And then back and forth, spotty dogs. To the jog. And bringing that down then, mobilizing next, head forward and back, stretching off the neck and the traps. Then side to side. Shoulders back. Then roll forward. Make sure we've got a comfortable stance. We're rotating from the hips as we go through, just a little bit further up onto the toe. That last rotation round. Couple more. There, we're going to take it down to the hips and knees up and down. Couple more, and then slightly wider squat stance and drop it down into a nice squat stretch. Really let it sink down, so stretch right around the quads, glutes, all the lower body in that nice position there. Really gonna bring it back up and jogging again, heart rate just coming back up, ready to go. Punch it out to the front. Up to the top, front again, and ready to go. So, 6 exercises this week. First up, 1.5 reverse lunges. So, we're lunging back, part up, then round to the other leg. 1.5 and up. Then we're going to take it down, nice strong top plank position, toe tap plank, nice and steady, not too far out. Hips down. Then we're going to bring it up into jumping jacks, increasing the cardio. Back to a plank, 2 options this time. Start at the top and walk up, keeping the back like a tabletop, and out, or a bit more dynamic, both feet up at the same time and out. So walk up or squat thrust plank. Then back to your lower body, drop it down. Little quarter turn squat, round to the 3 sides, and then back round the same opposite way so that don't get dizzy. And then we're going to finish off with the high knees on the spot to increase the cardio at the end of each round. So 1.5 reverse lunges, nice controlled step back, extra movement increasing the tension each time. Top plank position then next. Hips down. Little tap out each side. Keeping the core nice and strong. Just working that through. Bring it up then, cardio next, jumping jacks. Back to a plank. So this time walk up or both legs, squat plus plank. So walk up, knees under, keep that tabletop. Or both legs at the same time, in and out, little hop, little pause at each side. And the out part, and to bring the hips back down, into line each time. Really good. And quarter turn squat, little good drop down into the squat, little pop and turn. Cardio to finish the round with the high knees on the spot, bringing those knees up. Here we go. So, taking a breather between 30 seconds and a minute and going around again. In for another three more rounds, making a total of four rounds for the Bodyweight Blast workout. So 1.5 reverse lunges, nice controlled step back, extra movement, increasing the tension each time. Top plank position then next. Hips down. little tap out each side. Keeping the core nice and strong. Just working that through. Bring it up then, cardio next, jumping jacks. Back to a plank. So this time walk up or both legs, squat plus plank. So walk up, knees under, keep that tabletop. Or both legs at the same time, in and out, a little hop, a little pause at each side. And the out part, and to bring the hips back down, into line each time. Really good. And quarter turn squat, a little good drop down into the squat, little up and turn. Cardio to finish the round with the high knees on the spot, bringing those knees up. Here we go. So 1.5 reverse lunges, nice controlled step back, extra movement, increasing the tension each time. Top plank position then next. Hips down. Little tap out each side. Keeping the core nice and strong. Just working that through. Bring it up then, cardio next, jumping jacks. Back to a plank. So this time walk up or both legs, squat, plus plank. So walk up, knees under, keep that tabletop. Or both legs at the same time, in and out, a little hop, a little pause at each side. On the out part, and to bring the hips back down into line each time. Really good. And quarter turn squat, a little good drop down into the squat, a little pop and turn. Cardio to finish the round with the high knees on the spot, bringing those knees up. Here we go. So 1.5 reverse lunges, nice controlled step back, extra movement, increasing the tension each time. Top plank position then next. Hips down. Little tap out each side. Keeping the core nice and strong. Just working that through. Bring it up then, cardio next, jumping jacks. Back to a plank. So this time walk up or both legs, squat plus plank. So walk up, knees under, keep that tabletop. Or both legs at the same time, in and out, a little hop, a little pause at each side. On the out part, and to bring the hips back down into line each time. Really good. Quarter turn squat, little good drop down into the squat, little pop and turn. Cardio to finish the round with the high knees on the spot, bringing those knees up. Here we go. So stretch it off out to the front. Nice upper back stretch. Then hands round, chest up, elbows back. Nice chest, front of the shoulders, delt stretch. Lifting everything up nice and tall, really good posture. Cross, bring that round, tuck it in, stretch it around the shoulder. And round to the other side. To our body then. Small step forward, reaching down towards the toe. If you can reach it, just reaching down. So now stretch down the hamstrings and the calves and back of the legs. Spare hand, spare weight on the opposite knee. Then swap it around. Squat stance, nice width, stretching right down again, letting our body weight just drop down, and this time a little bit of tension out onto the knees so we can get the adductors on the inside of the leg stretched right round into the glutes as well. Great work.